When Stanley came to a set of two open doors,
the skeleton appears.